I'm asked to disagree to the characteristic that he has attributed. Abhi appeared as a typical male chauvinist, like most males in India are. The attributions he gave to his wife was that women are only supposed to cook, their work is only limited and confined to clean the home, perform all the household chores, and a man is only to enjoy and sit, relax and watch TV, and the woman is there to serve. I completely disagree to this stand, because in today's society, there is not a single area a woman has not made her mark upon. From climbing the tops of Mount Everest to putting her feet on the moon, a woman is everywhere. And it's only because a woman is able to take care of her own home or nurture her own family that she's able to be a builder of the entire society. That's what a woman is. Very, very soft from inside, but tough from outside, that she can endure any kind of roles and responsibility that comes her way. She takes care of her children, she takes care of her family and husband while she's a working woman. From being an alarm clock in the morning to being a lullaby singer to her children. From being a businesswoman who is taking upon her responsibilities at work to being a social worker, providing empathy to everyone outside, yet fulfilling all her roles and responsibilities at home, in society, in the world. So I strongly disagree to what this typical male chauvinistic Abhi portrayed, and he's wrong. He has to change his mind. Over to you. Thank you.